is connecting. Is it's connecting? Live for 8 seconds apparently. Yep. Where do I get a link though? That's the key question. Help me to understand how this works.
You're talking to someone that knows nothing.
what if I just go copy paste? Does that work? Oh, yes, it does. Okay. Put it under the videos section if anyone wants to see it. And then I'll paste it here.
And ready.
Stripping for some funsies. Post. Cool.
It'd be cool if I had like a second TV and then I can watch the stream as I'm playing.
You're screen peeking.
Just screen snapping on our own team.
Yeah.
I was playing a game earlier. I was playing a solos. And I got teamed on. There was two players in solos working together. Like in the open, and they both they pincered me and then killed me and then continued playing as a duo in solos. How does that even work? They have to queue up at exactly the same time and hope that it actually gets to that way as well.
Oh, are we going to visit the cave?
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, show them.
Steve's seen it online.
You have to take them and guide them.
I'm being nosy at your stream, Steve. It looks really good.
Does it actually look better now, though, is my question.
I don't think I've seen the first one. I like the name handle. I'm like way out of tune, out of time with you, though.
There's a delay, obviously.
Yeah.
Has to go to Australia.
Get Ricky Bobby to log in and have a look.
I have to wear a hat, otherwise my hair becomes
invisible.
Take it off.
You want to see?
Yes, I want to see.
Okay, hold on, okay, I've taken it off. I should take my headphones off too. So I put them on backwards.
Just waiting for it to catch up.
It should be now.
Oh, you're taking it off! Yeah! It looks like you have, like, way less hair than normal. Like,
yeah. Like, I'm 50 now.
Yeah. You can look into the future.
They say that the cameras aren't catching
looking at
your screen. It feels so fucking old.
Oh, it's over there.
Where are we going?
I think it's over. We're going to go over here somewhere, but it's kind of a hot drop.
A hot drop? It's in the middle of the fucking glacier.
Yeah, we're going to go over the back of the glacier, though.
Oh, through the back door.
So yeah, you're going to go over the back of the glacier and land on the beachy part.
Right. So you mean like here?
Exactly. I'm... I couldn't see it on the map.
There's these things what we call markers, okay? And what that does... it tells the people.
Actually, can you mark your marker to the left a little bit, please?
You've got your own fucking marker.
Just follow the leads, like, down there.
Yeah, are we going to take the porta potty though, or should we take them through the cave way?
Through the cave.
Through the cave? Okay.
I don't know saucy. Sounds caramelized, though. That's true.
That's weird.
I'm just gonna, get some guns or something.
Yeah, but there's some weapons in the cave.
Yeah, I want something at least. Okay, I'm good now. Alright, I'm coming. Hold on. See, Grandma did the same thing. Big brain move. I think there's man's already. See, look. I don't have a weapon.
Okay.
They went down this way.
Okay, I'm on the beach. You guys are shooting at people, aren't you?
I ran out of bullets! Oh, man!
Oh, hey! Yeah, that works.
There's a whole bunch of slip barrels up here if you need
to. Arc shield on them.
It's all you.
I've got rocket launcher.
You wanna get some shield? We're coming loot, honestly. We're just distracted by shiny things. I mean, you're all people okay. Will understand that.
Absolutely. I love me a good shiny thing.
I'm just gonna get these barrels in. If you're all the way down there, right? You should be just gonna give up.
That's alright, I'll go in and get a thing from the cave while I wait for you guys.
I'm going to find this cave.
Okay.
Is it in the shore entrance, is that it?
Yeah. So I'm just coming out of the hole now. Hello!
Holy moly.
I see you coming.
Ooh.
I'm gonna be very undetected. You'll never see me coming.
Yeah, I can, because your name's on my screen.
You'll never see me coming.
My tanks. Is that for me?
Yeah.
Front of the cave, people. Thank God.
There could be dangers in here.
Orange dangers.
Oh, look at those chests. Sheesh.
Yep.
I got a big pot if someone wants it. Yep.
I might take one of these. Okay.
It's very tight in here.
Yep, keep going.
Ooh, very tight.
Yep, keep going.
The chest. Yep.
Yes, destroy the box.
I don't know if I can fit through there. Oh, bit of olive oil and I slipped right in. There we go.
Yeah, there you go.
Holy moly.
I would hate this in real life.
What's your favorite?
Absolutely.
Just caving.
Just caving in general?
Yeah.
Isn't there a place you can go underneath or something?
When you get right down to the end.
Yeah.
Right down to the end and smash it.
Yeah, so smash the rock.
Oh.
Yeah.
3 hours later.
What? What the fuck?
Pretty. Do we get a... Oh, it's a... Guys.
Oh, yes! Hello.
It's kawaii.
That's really cute. 10 out of 10. Would go caving again.
And you
Yeah, oh, so we can, go by the toilet.
Oh, okay.
Sitting on toilet.
Yeah. Jump in the toilet. It's stuck on two.
Where's Looch gone?
Is it?
I don't know where Looch has gone. It's quite the mystery. Alright.
Where's it gone? Where's your push gone?
In the middle of the snow. That makes sense. Yes, yes. You bouncing?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a bounce boy up top. And a piano.
Just what I want.
Yeah.
It is rather grand.
No, mini.
Mini grand. Mini grande.
So, what do you think of the weak cave?
Fortnite secrets is loose.
I discovered it by accident, and then had to get old Ricky involved.
Yeah, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, we got company coming in.
Excellent.
Where?
Checking the map.
I'm really pissed off that we stole the. That close?
Yeah.
33. We've got snipers on the go. There's two snipers looking at us. Not ideal.
Nope. Bring them closer to us, maybe.
They just kind of don't shoot. Oh, let them come closer to us.
Yep, I'm just healing.
Sniper from my dead too. Nice. 110 on the back guy.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, that was not gravy. I need to find some heals.
Uh oh. Oh, they pushed.
Yeah, I got one down.
Oh, gutted.
We did something.
At least one was down. It's Ricky Bobby's turn.
Hello, team.
Howdy.
Hello, not Luch.
Not Luch has entered the chat.
Steve, I've started saying howdy at work, and because I wear a helmet, I'll like.
Do you tilt it? Oh dear. So what you're saying is what you'll like for your birthday is some Spurs.
Yeah, yes. Arsenal's chips.
Or like some sort of technical device that just plays.
Yes.
But like whistling, I can't whistle. Can you guys whistle?
Yeah. Oh. I don't like whistling though, because if anyone can whistle and it will sound like the same person, like you cannot judge who it is based on the whistle.
All whistles sound the same, so you don't like it, is it?
Yeah, it creeps me the hell out.
Right. That's really wild.
Seriously, gonna go use that already. I went to the supermarket before and found this barkeeper's friend because Lisa was after some other cleaning stuff. She just got out of bed to go do a test piece on the shower. She got really excited when I found it.
That's so wholesome.
That old excitement.
Oh yeah, look at the cleaning stuff.
I found my twin.
Your twin?
Yeah.
There can only be one. He's doing the Alex dance. Do you guys want to get rowdy?
Go for it.
Let's get down to business. Oh my god, oh my god, yeah. You're right, I need my my profanity buzzer. Yes.
Well, obviously, don't break it.
What is she breaking?
She feels like she's gonna break the shower.
Oh, good. shotgun. Alright, you're up here, perfect. Do you guys also sing when you get like anxious?
No. Sing when you get anxious?
Yeah. To kind of, like, soothe your nerves. No. Just me?
We got our own things, you know?
Oh, over here.
Blue one.
Broke shield. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Give me a weapon instead.
Not one.
Yeah. Too far away from me. Nice.
That was weird.
All I've got is 20 shotgun bullets. Shells. Things. The team getting the boss there.
What the hell is in there?
Is it there?
Yep.
That starts shooting you, Grandma.
Someone's rooting the medallion. I reckon they're gonna be in the vault already.
Oh yeah.
That's your grandma. We won't get any cookies.
Holy shit.
Steven.
Oh, it's busy in there.
It's what happens when you go wandering.
The wandering eye.
Yeah, when we let you off your leash.
There's still a team at the vault.
Yeah.
Can I have that? Thank you. I like that. Perfect. Great. Wonderful. Yep.
Ooh. Ooh. Useless from here. Oh, cool.
The last one of that team. Are we gonna push the vault people?
Spotted.
Is it the vault people?
Yeah, up high on the balcony. It's looking like Daredevil. Ooh, is that you? Spotted inside that dome.
I'm getting a reach around. I don't know, this is probably not a good idea.
From your angle, yeah.
Oh, they're not up here yet.
Oh, fuck us. Arc shield.
Oh, they're on the street.
Knocked one.
Oh, shit.
I can't see him. Knocked one.
There's one coming up to get you, Rick.
Right there to try and resuscitate Grandma.
I got it. Reload real quick. It's all you, Rick. I'm rezzing.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Checking for nudge.
I'm gonna go get old mate that I found.
Got him.
Ooh, very nice.
That was really cool thing. Oh yeah.
It sucks for them.
Yep. Sucks, big fan. Here's a menu for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll go get the weatherman because I'm right here if you guys want to vault it up. Yeah. At this point, do I put the YT in my name now?
Don't be one of them.
I just got there.
Vault is open.
Was it closed?
No. So only the workbench is a little good to go.
Is there anything better than a grey fucking scar?
There's a green scar. Or a nemesis, I should say. There's drums down here as well if anyone needs them. Enough ammo.
Yep. Yep. Big chillin'.
Bounty is directly ahead. What's that?
Is that one today? 44 did you say?
Yeah.
Is that 16 levels?
Mm-hmm.
29.
Yeah, but you're on supercharge too. But,
great.
Why are you on supercharge?
Because I haven't played so long.
Did you remember the password or something?
No, just reset up the PlayStation. Because I haven't used this one in like 2 or 3 weeks.
Right.
So if we don't use an account for a few weeks, you use supercharge XP.
It didn't work. She got left behind you at least.
They kind of scared me.
No, and they're off. My whole bye.
I turned around to check on Rick.
It's alright, I got a car.
The bounty's here. Are you guys close?
Yes, we're right behind
before,
you.
Before I overextend and then.
Before
please
you
help
do
me, I'm under the water. Looking. Benny's over this way somewhere. Oh, there. Locked one over there.
Not too far away.
Doing dumb things.
Unlike you.
Oh, medallions are encroaching on them.
Turf wars. We use the ground as cover here. Just gonna play this bush. And drive back up here where the cover is. Well, that should have fucking hit. That didn't shoot. That missed.
Was that not us that killed him? Said chicken.
Right on the big fat chicken.
Doing legit.
More people up there. I'm gonna flank them a bit.
Chicken on the top. One on the roof. I feel very exposed.
Yes. Ow. Who's got some speed? Here we
go. Yeah, I've got a bunch.
Where the...
We're fighting a losing battle, we're fucking... we're sandwiched.
Yeah, I hate this.
Yeah, let's retreat, honestly. Get back to the G-Wagon. Yep. And we're just gonna go out of the side of the zone. Retreat. We could go to Ireland.
Yeah, Ireland. I mean, good timing.
Ooh. Is it?
I'm gonna be coming in a roof.
Yeah. Right here.
Oh, he's out of render. There's a team over here.
Oh, yeah.
Big fight here.
Just juice for me.
Fuck yeah!
Oh, yo.
Is it gold all rounder if somebody wants it?
Mm-hmm. I got any bits? Yes.
Now, there is a workbench down here that you can put bits on. Is that what you're after?
Cool. Yeah.
Nice bits.
How do you get down there? Can I break through the wall?
Down here?
Yeah.
Hit him for zero. They've nerfed sniping so much.
Hmm.
Oh.
It needed it. Did you hit that?
I had that miss.
Can't seem to get through there. Friggin' shield.
I don't have any heavy ammo left now. You don't got any heavy?
Yes.
Heavy ammo for the pool. Thank you.
Where'd they go?
They were here, right? I think they're still behind that rock. Yep.
Oh. Ow.
Down him with a headshot, love that.
Fuck yeah.
Thanks for coming out.
You're gonna be raising behind that ledge.
Oops, that's not meant to be a red marker.
We're gonna bounce. We wanna get over to Rookie as far as we can. So if we bounce over to there and get the next bouncy.
Yep. Oh, there's someone on that hill.
Yep.
Oh, there's a lot of people.
Yeah. Same.
Let's go around the hill.
Around.
hopefully that team will fight that team and then we'll be golden, but I think they've got eyes for us at the moment.
Yeah.
It's only because we're sexy mofos and they're jealous.
To Ritzy. We've got the coverage for it, so do it now. Do it now!
Okay, Annie. Stop
Honey.
Giving a stroke.
Honey!
You'll come now?
Go!
That's gonna be in zone, so next zone, so we kinda wanna stay on this side.
Coming down. How many? One, that's four of them. One team. Last spotted that direction. Oh, there's people down here. There are five people shooting up on that. Oh my god, that's fine.
I'm dead.
Fuck.
He's hiding underneath that thing. He's gone inside the house now. Only one.
Get the card and do a res. Oh.
Right here.
Yeah.
Language.
That's right. Yep. Shit on.
I would have run footstep all around and I just carded one. And they're a little bit annoyed.
It's like two solos in a team, maybe? You got it, got me.
Oh.
Do you want to go back to lobby and change party leaders? Because I think there's a lot of lobbies.
Yeah.
It's good day to be this. Oh my god. Where
go down you? To Ricky Lobbies.
Yeah, Ricky Bobby Lobbies.
She got a nice ring to it.
There we go.
You've been promoted to party leader. So I don't have to do anything, I just ready up.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Watch your profanity.
Out the chemicals.
Mm-hmm.
Alex's fucking bus tour is pretty cool.
Hey, right?
Mm.
Looking real legit.
I need a message with my MTV Cribs tour, please.
He sent me like a little like a picture of him like inside the little bit. It look, kind of looks like a coffin, I'm not gonna lie. But apparently it's comfy.
Has he decked out a bus or something, or bought a bus?
They're touring in a sleeper bus with four other bands.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Do you know that Alex is in a band?
No.
Yeah, so he's probably, on tour. Probably,
yeah, and just to start with the key information.
He's playing in Europe.
He's he's a singer in a metal band.
Oh wow, and he's gone to Europe.
Yeah.
Second time, isn't it?
30 days. Yeah, second time in Europe now.
Oh, unreal.
Yeah.
Oh, Ricky Bobby's in a bit of a metalhead, aren't you, Ricky?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, don't remind me.
It doesn't really vibe with your country vibe, does it?
Country vibe slash techno slash anything but metal.
You guys want to go to Pleasant Piazza?
Oh.
Piazza.
Only if we're going to have a pleasant time.
What is a piazza? It's like pizza with an extra A.
Maybe it's meant to be like a... It's Fortnite term for plaza.
I mean, I got this new website, Urban Dictionary. It's quite good. Got a lot of good definitions behind it. I'll just take a look. Hold on.
I think it's probably its own word.
Define piazza, a public square or marketplace, especially in an Italian town.
Here we go.
Wow, there is a lot
or
of incoming.
Two, the veranda of a house. You gotta go, and I did not. Running away. There's a guy in front of me, he's running away too. Things are going primo.
Oh, no, I'm knocked already.
Don't have a weapon.
I'm hiding in a corner, it's about to card me. Yep. By Alt Pixel.
I had a purple sniper in like half a meter distance away from the guy.
You're not enjoying it.
This is not pleasant. I read it wrong.
No, it's not pleasant at all.
It's unpleasant piazza.
Where's your card? Oh, there.
Look at you with, like, weapons. Jealous.
Let me jump.
You're on the internet right now. No pressure.
you get to save us.
All my zero viewers. I just like to have it matching to my gamer tag, so, yeah, all planned, obviously.
Me sneaky. Oh, fuck it!
The guy got me. I wasn't panicking, you were panicking.
It scared me.
Duty camper.
Yeah, woman duty camper.
Didn't realize we were playing COD.
What are you guys doing for dinner?
I'm gonna cook a Mexican bento bowl. A burrito bowl, sorry.
Yeah, I was like, what does that involve? Rice, and I'm assuming like mung beans, maybe what, bindua beans?
No,
Mexican bowl, not a bento bowl. I had bento bowl in my head. You fucked me. I mean, you
cook corn.
Me.
Some beans, Evo. What else am I putting in it? Some chicken, some rice, some capsicum.
Corn chips.
And corn chips.
Oh, do you like crush the corn chips up, or like is it more like a use corn chips like a spoon?
Like a spoon.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Like premium nachos, right?
Yeah, but nicer. So now, have a go at that. We just found the, like, the burrito bowls, Maggi, two-in-one sachet things at the supermarket yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So, we thought we'd give that a try. In the rather dodgy Coles we have here.
Dodgy Coles? Why is it dodgy? Is it because everything's expired, or...?
No, it looks like it's falling apart. Like, it hasn't had maintenance done on it in a long time. There's, how do I put it? People that sleep on the ground outside and stuff.
Oh.
Yeah. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Who's pooping my boy?
This place is still darked out for me.
Oh, it's a good time, Matt. It's a little place.
Yeah. See, that's our very dodgy Coles, which is within a little mall. And there's one entrance you don't use from about 12 o'clock onwards.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
Mate, we're in the far northwest here, so everything's a little bit different.
Yeah.
So we drive 20 minutes to go to the Woolies instead.
Look at you go with the lingo, Coles and Woolies, hey? Sheesh!
Hey, I still haven't started pronouncing HH yet.
Your keyword is yet.
Yeah.
It's only a matter of time.
No, I'll give it another 4 years.
I went somewhere different to you guys, so I'm sorry if you have to revive me.
So the usual?
Yeah.
Why is it busy here?
I've got minis for you.
This is what we call a multiplayer game. You can tell me to anytime.
Dear Stephen. Bunch of them around us.
Yeah.
Knocked one.
Here comes the other one.
Sorry, still kill.
No. Shit!
It happens to be me dropping things. So I could climb down.
It's gonna be me.
Oh, card. Alright.
Down here.
No?
Get on the stairs.
Ah.
There's stairs inside.
Beep, boop, boop.
Boys are loving that cow world. Apparently Tibby said it real late last night playing it.
Oh, is that the Pokemon one?
Yeah, I can't believe it's not Pokemon yet.
I need to find a AR. It's the only thing I'm lacking.
Yeah. I've only got a grey one.
go catch up this LSD road?
Yeah.
There's a jumpy boy in the water back there.
That's sick.
Save some for us, Steve.
Someone in here. He's dead.
He's dead, Jim.
Steve.
Yeah.
Would you like a purple pump?
Yeah, I got one. Actually, there's one over here. I got it.
There's one there.
Got a big pot, someone needs it.
Now I'm good.
Did I do my quest?
I gotta hit the thing. Land hits on enemy players with using the grapple blade. 12 out of 25. God damn it.
I need a suppressed AR.
No chicken naming rights today. It goes to you. Can you pick up the first chicken?
Hello.
Hello, Timmy. We're on the internet now.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Drop the chicken. There he is.
How's the Powell Worlds?
That's good. Very good. Oh, you mean you're streaming, right? Gotcha. So I shouldn't say anything controversial is what you're saying.
I moved to Bleach.
Alright, that's the name of the chicken.
Bleach?
What? Yeah.
Bleach?
Or controversial.
Actually, something controversial I seen today was a pigeon up here that should have had white feathers, but they were red because, you know, everything's freaking red here.
What? Like the dust?
Yeah, the dust has got so bad that the pigeons are now turning like Australian red.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm. To answer your question, I'm really enjoying Power World.
What's the point of the game?
What's the point of Pokemon?
Have you ever played like Ark Survival?
No.
Okay. So basically it's like a... Have you played Lego Fortnite? Because it's similar.
I watched you play it.
Okay.
I've seen it on the internet.
Yeah. Well, essentially it's like a base building game and you've got this huge world to explore.
Oh, right. Okay.
So, yeah. You build a base, like you harvest stone, you harvest wood, you harvest ore, you up your technology.
I know.
And, yeah. And you capture cows who can then be put to work maintaining your base. and also, like, be in your party and help you with combat against other pals.
Yeah, I gotcha.
So it's kind of, you know, like a survival base building game meets
slavery.
Pokemon.
Oh, Pokemon. Yep. Slavery. Yep.
Which is also slavery, right? Like, you capture these living beings and you put them to work.
It seems a bit more unique than I was hearing.
Oh, it's the Pokemon game people have been dreaming of for
years. Oh, okay.
Which is why it's had 7 million purchases and 1.8 million concurrent.
How much is it for the game?
$40.
$40 times 7 million.
Yes.
Jesus.
47 millions.
Hell world. It's okay, so I bought it for less than $40. It is now $43 New Zealand on Steam.
That's because it's all converted, right?
Exchange rate, yeah. But it's very, I haven't got to the point where you can put guns on the Pokemon yet.
Right.
I've just because it's part of the higher tech tree, right? Like it's 50 levels of tech tree, and I'm at level 20.
I had some good times naming Pokemons with Simon.
Yes.
We named one Jiggery Pokery.
He just died. But yeah, it's really got me, eh? Like I was up to, I went to bed about 2 o'clock last night.
Jesus.
Morning. Yeah, like it's got me. Really got me.
You guys got any more of that Power World?
You guys got any more of that Power World? Ugh. Yeah, butch. Put it in me. Yeah. But I've got a dedicated server running on my home media server, and you know, it's good. It's not without its bugs. Like Simon got stuck under the world today, and we had to figure out the admin commands on the server for me to like teleport him to my location. But yeah, it's good. Very good. Yeah.
Should we go up and use the bouncy boy?
Yeah.
I'm gonna skate down.
I wanna go get the weather station if it's still up.
Yeah, it looks like it is. There's a card on the map.
280 million if you are doing the math at home. So
Nintendo rubs its hands.
Oh. Now they have the means by which to have a legal defense. They can pay all the top lawyers to be like, no, it's not.
I'm in dice.
What?
Let's go use the bouncy pad.
What happened, Mr. Victor?
Footsteps to the right. Oh, so the guys, but there's someone capturing a point here.
I didn't fall off that. You did.
You did.
I got snabs.
Oh.
You still got footsteps.
Shh, Timmy, shh.
You did. Okay.
I can't see them.
Yeah.
My mountaineering skills weren't as good as I thought they were.
You got behind him, nice. Oh,
he's getting one shot.
Are you kidding me?
The guy that's on my car is one shot.
You lobby.
Oh no, anyway.
The guy in the door. Yeah.
Right, the real lease is back now.
Are we going back to lobby or are we.
I've just hit ready up, so.
Okay. We've got back to lobby.
Yeah, we went back to lobby.
Let's all go to the lobby.
Soz.
No, he's not here.
No, he's in Melbourne.
He's currently drinking. Oh, the brain cells synced up.
Yeah. Yes. Actually, let me. I'm gonna be a. I think I'm gonna be a Spidey. So you know the sound it makes when you open the vault, right?
Mm.
Like that kind of siren noise. I heard that on the radio the other day. Like
oh,
there was
fail. Yep, go on.
There was a I don't know what radio station it was because I was grabbing lunch at a Thai place, and they were like, "Oh, we're going back to the vault to get some old school music," and it was legit that noise. And I'm like, "You've just ripped that off Fortnite."
Or did Fortnite rip it off someone else?
Maybe they said, "Hey, intern, good with computers. We need a vault noise."
Get off the fax machine; it's ruining your brain.
Yeah, exactly.
So now that we know about that little cave, who reckons that those little gnome things are going to come in the next, like, what is it, the next refresh or whatever, the update?
The garden gnomes?
Season update.
Yeah.
The garden gnome, since the start of Fortnite, there has been a story, a raging war against the teddy bears and the garden gnomes. Through every map change, they move them around. It's a whole thing. If you look it up on YouTube, garden the gnomes versus teddy bears on Fortnite, you'll get the whole rundown.
Okay.
It's Fortnite's little Easter egg and like this little sub story.
So where's this little cave? Can we go to the cave? Is it somewhere back here?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys go to the cave. Yeah.
Yeah, Four Corners Challenge, Drunk Edition.
Yeah, Espresso Martini.
Yeah, Ricky Bobby went down to the supermarket, but he didn't come back with a bottle of wine.
Oh, rude.
I know, highly disappointed.
That's what he knew, he f***ed up.
Yeah. So legit, where is the entrance to the cave? Is it Pismarca?
Yeah, I think it's...
Yeah.
It's always, so, always you that gets it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is it a curse or a blessing at this stage?
Where that building is, it's to the down to the left, but everyone will just get some guns first, because...
What did I have a last time?
Hey, yo. Oh. Okay. Yeah, full shield.
Yeah, so we're gonna go down this hill.
Ah, I'm getting shot at.
This is what happens when you don't come to the cave.
There's a whole squad looking at you.
Oh, I just.
That's what happens when you go to the cave.
I just fell a little bit. I broke my leg.
Coming down.
Thanks, Tim.
Took no damage, because I'm a pro.
Must be a living castle thing.
It must be, yeah.
Engine's a cave.
Thanks. Yeah, you can go into the cave.
Ooh, whoa.
A strong grammar. There's a mini
for you. Thank you.
Yeah, keep going back, yep.
I'm going.
Yep.
How much is there?
Yeah, so just destroy the chest.
Yep.
Now crouch, oh, yeah. You should be able to go through, yep.
Crouch, pause, engage. Right, we're through. Ooh, and there's even more loot in here.
Yep.
No, noises engaged.
Yeah. Cool. Oh, nice.
Yep.
Oh, stealth camo. I'll take one of those.
Keep going.
Wait, there's more. Oh, have I got to go under the water?
Is this now Luch's tours of the secret cave of Fortnite?
No, break it. Break the stone. Yeah, from the water, yeah. Yeah, now you can go.
Oh my wow.
Oh my
There's
god.
There's even more. Doing hard. The porta potty out.
Yeah, now we can take the porta potty. You can actually take the porta potty to come down here, you just have to make sure you smash the bush to be able to engage it.
I see. So we're back here. Right, where's the team? Let's regroup.
Yep. Yep. Thanks for touring with Lucius Tours.
Yeah, except through the gift shop.
Yeah.
Buy a t-shirt.
I dropped the mythic AR what? If you want it.
Yeah.
Can I get a hi-ya? Hi-ya.
Okay, so just when you use stealth mode, your umbrella isn't stealth.
Use your Rihanna mode.
Under my umbrella.
Are you good?
Oh, oh shoot. I thought you were. So I was like, why is this person not dying?
I was thinking, like, why are you still shooting at me?
Because I didn't see the tag name on the top of your head. I was waiting for a return fire. Oh, fuck, that's hilarious.
Can we grab a bounty real quick? Please?
Yeah, I need to go hunting.
I'm not very good with this reversing thing, hold on. Wait, use your phone and drive. Actually, is the weatherman in the suit?
Yep. How can you tell?
Icons on the green. Map.
Did you find
the
things?
You can see this, the thing's green, all the icons on the map.
This sounds something more interesting to do. You know how the fairies give you the little bouncy thing when you jump on the pad, you go really high?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You do the same thing with impulse grenades and you go 50 miles as well. There's a couple of poor bodies that are alive.
I did not know this.
Chase sails just on the Sunday afternoon. There's the weatherman.
Let's get down, business. Oh my god, business.
Door sector spray. Who's on skids car?
Coming up to a bounty. Are you right here? And on the roof. Which way it happens. Thank you. The other guy. Oh, there he is.
I'm coming.
Oh, that was peaceful.
I'll take this. I'm just here for the sniper rifle, thank you. Thank you.
Has old Queenie been taken out?
No.
I don't know. Footsteps.
No, it's still alive.
Yeah, footsteps. I may have engaged.
Oh no, congratulations. When's the ceremony?
Shortly, if I get some help.
Okay. On my way.
Nice.
heard.
I helped.
Teamwork.
Makes extreme work.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's something a team would say. All at once.
If you rearrange the letters, it says meat.
there's no I in team, but there is a me.
Just can't take you anywhere.
No. Well, Steve, you have such good jokes. Thank you.
Sure, we'll go with that.
That's a bad yoke. Sorry.
L2.
Oh, Bounty got poached. That was a bad yoke.
Terrible. Love it.
Is it? It's not. It's the
muzzle.
Muzzle? Yeah. That's the one I need. Yeah. Oh.
Why? Oh,
because I hung on your workbench, bro.
Oh, the name.
Did someone get a bounty before? Oh, we got another one. Glorophilius says.
Jesus.
Just another Sunday afternoon.
Australian band, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like the Pavlova's Australian.
Yeah. Yeah, or
we're on the internet now, I'm allowed to say such controversial things.
Yep.
Your comment section's going to blow up shortly.
You say that like I've got friends or people watching.
Yeah. He's got 12 subscribers. I'm sure I can log in under various names.
Just give it to a bot. He'll have 100,000 in no time.
Get in the
beaming car!
Get in the fucking car!
Oh.
Sorry.
Who's the man's?
Whoa! Yo! Landed that roll.
Nailed it.
Nice recovery.
They're gonna be up this way, right?
Yeah, they gotta be. There's a medallion up this way.
Hello, medallion. I have one too. Oh, yep, out the back on top of the roof of the house and down the stairs.
Oh, yep, sniper.
Left house too.
Hit this guy twice with a sniper.
And he left as well.
Oh, Scheiser.
110 on this guy.
110 on that guy.
Down.
He's got some white health.
Down on the headshot. Spread. 110 on that guy, I got downed.
Oh fuck.
They're all weak down there, but.
You
guys wanna touch me? Touch me behind the car.
Yeah. We'll touch you. Only inappropriately.
And just this one time.
Thank you.
That bang thing. They all got theirs raised as well.
Still on the roof.
Oh, motherfucker!
I'm going for the train. Left of the train.
Down him with a headshot on the roof. That guy.
Sick. Oh, they're gonna
run. Are we going in? Like, are we.
Yep, I got two down now. Yeah, push.
Are we going?
Got another one with a headshot, yep.
Pushing.
Trying to get up.
I'm dead. Yep.
Oh, I thought I downed him. Fuck.
I'm not.
It's all you, Steve. Two left.
Yeah, they're hovering around by me.
Nice.
And there's.
All our mates.
Yep.
Alright.
And there's one behind the rock, they might res.
Oh, Yeah. Get shat on. That is a word.
Is it the last one?
Yeah. He went pop.
He went pop.
Holy moly, what a clutch.
Give us a hoon on your medallions.
I'm surprised you're not taking that gold sniper off of this, dear.
Yeah, I'll look at the team up first. Weirdo.
Yeah. Something, something, team player, something, something.
Shit. I saw that the last second.
Good. The.
He should be dead. That guy's back there. Where'd all mate go?
Get carded, cunt.
Oh, is it reloaded? Should've hit. Stalemate here or what?
They might have disappeared. Or they still. Third part. It's just, it just one or?
Oh, right there, right there, right there.
Some shots.
Oh, he's collecting all the cards.
That's not the same thing.
Sure?
Yeah, no, they went pop.
Yeah, because they all died.
Don't overthink it.
Could much better if I had full health.
Yeah.
Maybe in the house somewhere's got health if you break down.
Side.
Oh, I stopped for a second.
I'm gonna sign off for the night. I'm pretty tired.
Okay. Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Cheers. Back to the lobby.
Let's all go to the lobby.
I'll do this round, then I'm gonna cook dinner.
Roger, roger. Might as well do this round and then get back to Power Wheels.
What are you trying to break in there?
Oh,
oh, did you?
Wait, pop.
That's not ideal.
Well, it smells like bleach. does. Smells like bleach.
I never realised the Australian mining trains over here was so freaking massively long.
Train simulator.
But they're like 2.5 days long.
Yeah,
2.5 days.
Yeah.
Train simulator, bitch, motherfucker, what you know?
My webcam locked up. Reset that.
Okay. Alright, where are we off to? Dirty.
Levish.
Oh, go on then. Four medallions, four corners challenge.
Yes.
We're gonna get the kitty cat.
Metal Gear.
Oh, shit. Dying. Get him, he's coming.
Ah, got him. Got him, he died.
One's gone invisible.
I need health.
I have
the gun.
Oh, okay, I just heard the sound.
You can have quite a gun. Just need health.
In here.
Shit, oh, he's one fucking shot.
One more way
to right by the pool table.
I'm healing because more of his need.
I would have got him if he had more. If I had more than one health. There he is. Get him, bitch.
Oh, I got gang banged. Non-consensually.
Bots are persistent even after their man died, didn't they?
Oh, yes.
Perfect. Coming in clutch as usual.
Catching blows.
Blue.
See, clutch a lot.
upstairs. We're up.
We're a floor apart.
They're dying above each other.
I think Rick is crawling, trying to get me.
This is a fair bit of loot up there for us.
Yes.
Is that a sniper for someone?
Copyright struck if I play a hero song.
I don't know.
Thank you.
Danka.
I bought 4 big pots for you guys.
Awesome, thank you. We've gone in for some guns.
Well, they're all out the front then.
Cool.
Still some footsteps out where I am. But I assume...
Wait, boss.
Yeah. No. Fuck. Team, I'm dead. Team.
I'm coming back for those big pots, Steve. Biggie Smalls.
Yes, it's a full team. I've been touched in all the no-no places tonight. I'll probably be camping my card.
Oh, I don't have a shotgun. Fuck. Oh, motherfucker! Thought I had a shotgun, didn't have a shotgun.
I got one down.
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Where'd our mate go? At the front.
That's me done. Who's
yes.
still staying on?
I'll do one more.
Alright,
okay.
One more duos.
I'll get the loot.
Oh. Going back to loot.
How badly are we playing?
Yeah, not ideally.
Not ideally? It's all about to change. All you can smell from my bedroom is bleach. I have bleached the hell out of the shower. And it still hasn't changed anything.
What's wrong with the shit?
So obviously there's red dirt everywhere.
Yes.
So it's sort of like stained the tiles, and then the grout's got a red tinge to it as well. So that's, I'm trying to get that back to its original colour.
Ooh.
And some mould and just general, not up to looch standard.
Gotcha.
Yes. It's taken a while to find a match.
Taking a hot minute.
Are you read it up, bro?
This is finding next match. I didn't click the ready button, but maybe.
I went back to lobby.
How do I do this? Return to lobby. Perfect.
So go
Return to lobster lobby.
Lucky I questioned it, or we could have been sitting here for another 5 minutes going, okay. Right. Do-do-do-do-do. What are those to me? Are those maracas?
I'm just, I'm just shaking what I got, baby.
It's Timmy time.
Yeah, cheerleading thing?
Ooh, I've got to travel distance while using the cardboard box.
See the mushroom thing's back on the thing.
What?
Like the glowy mushroom type thing is back, so I reckon it's gonna. I've got no words.
Where is the mushroom?
The loading screen, you know, when it goes to.
The loading
connecting.
Screen is something.
You know, you collect those, right?
Yeah, you click them.
And it, yeah. Sometimes they're set to random, but yeah.
Oh, okay.
My one's just was a tiger that time.
Looch with the conspiracy theories.
Yes, I was so excited. I'm trying to figure out what's going to happen next.
We've got until March.
I know.
Really? Oh, okay.
I think it's the start of March, though.
Because I want to get enough levels to get a surfing bird. That's all I care about.
I want to know is if the next season, if they're going to do something fun with Legos. You guys want to try and redeem ourselves at Lavish? Or you want to... Hey, should we go to Classy tonight?
Yeah, it's got a Classy. Yeah.
We're at Classy Court, lads!
Yes.
Strap the...
Fun with Legos isn't like Legos in here.
Is it Legos in Battle Royale? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Lego Fortnite.
So, like, they couldn't have, they might have Lego Lear rather than Lavish Lear.
Oh, you're thinking they do a crossover? Ooh,
yeah.
That'd be interesting.
I don't think the Lego company, yeah.
All out.
Yeah. Gun violence, necessarily. Yeah.
Well, come on, police officers in the Lego thing have.
Yeah, but they're all cartoon guns. They're not, like, analogous to real-life guns.
Yes, okay. You have a point to me.
Thank you.
And yeah.
Have a fish.
Oh,
it's a save.
If you make contact.
Contact with the enemy.
Oh, got one.
Nice.
See, this is the redemption round.
Let's get down to business.
Did you see Ricky Bobby's post of Bernard's canned dehydrated water?
Yeah. Was that from like a joke shop or something?
I don't know, he found it random on Facebook.
It's on the internet, it must be true.
Yeah, they got this can of dehydrated water to me, and it says, open can and add to 1 gallon of water and enjoy.
That's good. Spotted?
Excuse me. Wait, excuse me. Listen to you, little shit.
Someone get another bounty, or oh yeah, cat's claws. Yosh.
Oh, you two are gone.
Yes.
I'm coming. Oh, firing!
I'm gone because I saw a dude in the distance.
Oh, you did it! You did a Steve.
Yeah. Went on a vision quest.
I'm an angel.
No, I am. It's tattooed on me. Thank you.
Yeah. I thought they said angle.
Contact! Down, must have teammates. It's knocked. Carding, because I feel like it. Where's all their teammates?
I've got two. You got one.
Yeah, but mine was a knock.
Well, I sniped wasn't, so.
Yeah, mine was a knock, so there must be another two floating around.
Nah, I don't think so. I think it was also.
We're playing trios.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got two, you got one. That equals.
Three.
I don't know, what does it equal? Three martinis? And a hooker?
Get my own Fortnite with blackjack and hookers.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming to regroup with you guys.
I'm going into zone because that's impossible.
Yeah, I just want to give the sniper up from over here.
Fair enough.
Oh, I'm going to take that and that.
Medallion here and here? Or no, medallion where you are.
Yeah. Who's you?
Timmy. Timmy.
Yes, Timmy.
Look at that.
It was never really a thing in my school.
Good. You pissed me off.
Timmy's still with the radio voice. It's just whisper sweet nothings into my ear.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Shall we go investigate the one you just marked, Steve?
105? Fucking.
Yeah, provide overwatch.
Fucking shot, yeah.
They're down here.
Yep.
One's knocked.
Knocked another one.
Oh, shit, I'm knocked.
Got him. Oh, fuck. Got him.
Out the back.
Nice.
But I'm weak.
They're pushing you.
Yes. Getting out of here.
Oh no, their mates, with. Trying to get revived,
yeah. Oh, nice hit.
Get him to me.
Yeah, bitch.
I've
give me
got
that medallion.
16.
Get
14.
Shit on.
12. Oh, Timmy, you saved me again.
No, you saved me.
There goes my hero.
Do you need a fish?
No, yeah, probably. Yep. Flopper. No, I'm good, actually.
You good?
Pointing me at a shield fish.
Oh, no. A fish.
I've got a juice.
Reloading everything. Whee!
Nice.
Get down to business.
Say, oh my god, what is this?
Did we get both medallions? Because I picked up one.
I don't have one. I got the belt though.
Fair enough.
With the SMGs.
Yes,
I don't have one.
Okay. Might still be on the ground back there, that's fine.
Well, here was another medallion.
Yeah,
somewhere
gun,
up in
the medallion that this gun belongs to is on Purple Mark somewhere.
Oh yeah, they're in the boss's house fighting, aren't they?
Yep. This way?
Yep.
I broke a lot of his shields.
Shit.
I don't want that.
I'll take that.
I've got a juice if you guys want to smash it.
Yes.
Oils.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
You guys want to go to the vaulty vault?
Yep, absolutely. I need ammo.
There's a blue scar there for the exit.
Yes.
I need heavy ammo if anyone's in spear.
I've got 6 I can give you.
Okay, not using.
No, I haven't got a sniper. I'll try and get one out of the vault.
Let me in!
I've got the wrong thing. Who's got the right thing? You got the right thing.
Yeah, I do.
I got the glacier one somehow.
Oh wait, no, it's a... Oh yeah, there you go.
Sharpshooter.
I'm gonna do a pistol round, I think.
There's so many options, I can't decide!
This recoil is better, usually.
Get out of it, Steve!
I've got max ammo other than sniper rifle ammo. Pretty rude. I'll take some storm damage to get another. Oh no, because there's another. I'll take some storm damage to get a spell.
Did you want heavy ammo?
Yeah, you've got. They're not using. Oh, I just hear something.
I was gonna say, yes, I've got it, I'm not giving it to you. Ha 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 ha.
Over there.
Spotted. Fucking bullet drop. Have they changed that recently?
Yep, they nerfed sniping like crazy.
Okay.
enforced AR. That doesn't take heavy ammo, does it?
No.
I'll swap you my heavy ammo for some of that stuff.
It's also shit.
What do you want? Medium ammo, there you go.
Yeah. Good trade.
GG.
Is there a weather station that's still in?
Spotted.
Are we chasing after the medallion, or what are we doing?
That's a can we chase after the medallion? Is that the question?
Yeah. Ooh, there's one on the ground over there. Threw it on the canvas. Cool. Laser.
I didn't get it. He's stealth mode. Fuck. Need help.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, we're coming.
Go away. Don't cut me.
Took a shield, 39 white.
Got him.
Thank you.
Clean up on aisle 69.
He got me. He was stealth mode.
Got some juice.
Misfire.
I'll just carry this med pack.
Big block there, Luke. Left to right. 73 below them.
Oh, that should have hit you.
At the back.
Did you get the guy on the... No, you didn't.
Got him now.
Nice.
The teammates are real upset if you look. Broke his shield, he's weak. Yeah. Got one coming in. Broke his shield, give me some support. Dead.
Nice.
Take your fucking juice, though. Thank you.
Where did that other medallion get to?
Oh, I just took a medallion.
Oh yeah, cool.
From the guy we just murdered.
Cool.
I've got three mythic guns. Scar pump and SMG.
Nice.
Oh, the other medallion's over here.
I've got one mythic gun. Oh, what's this one? I'll take that one.
Have you got one, Steve?
Yep.
Cool. I got three, so I'm going to give one to Looch.
What's that?
A medallion.
I've got one medallion.
Have we got all the medallions? Yeah. We've got all the mythics as well.
Alright. I'll give you one of them, so we can at least, you know, not be completely open about where we are.
I've got two, you've got two.
Yep.
And I've got one.
Steve's got three. One.
I've got three mythic guns to balance it out, you know.
Yeah.
I've got a mythic and a gold and a blue.
On the island.
I've got purple.
Ooh, 105 on him. Dead.
Nice.
Ooh-wee. Didn't stand a chance.
Two left.
Yeah.
Just to get a cheeky reboot off.
Let's go hunting, guys.
Let's go hunt do 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 do. Let's go hunt do 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 do.
Yeah, I was just trying to figure out what song that was, eh?
Island?
Island?
One left?
No, not.
Why is it?
Not Island, what? as in the one at the bottom. That one.
Ah!
But we got him, so there's one guy left.
Ah! One guy, unless he gets a reboot off.
Yeah, or he'll die to one of those options.
I'll guard reboot van. Oh.
Go on then.
On the island?
Yeah. Hit him for 110. Yeah, bitch!
Boy! See, this is what happens when you play a flooch. Just saying!
Crown Victor, oh, nice one.
Yes. Oh, man.
Nice. Oh, nice, I got 5 kills.
You want to do one more, do you? Now you've had the dopamine hit.
Yeah. Go on.
I went back to lobby, but I'll do another one. Go on.
Same, I went back to lobby too.
Luch?
Oh, okay. I better go back to lobby then.
Yeah, you're gonna do.
I've technically got to hand it over to Ricky Bobby. So
no,
do I stay
still
here
and
not? He's still got it cooked, isn't it?
Idiot. Oh yeah. Yeah. Ready up.
Oh, sorry, I had to go back to lobby. So.
That's all good.
Alright, I'm good.
Go cool. Back. This is it.
Sheesh, 147 and 122. You guys are really up there.
It's not enough though. I need to get Peter Griffin's Bird is the Word before emote before the season is over.
Is that in the bonus rewards or is it in the normal
bonus rewards? Yep. By my quick maths, gotta get 4 more levels plus 3 more levels, so 7 more levels.
Wow.
29.
Might just switch out controllers because that last game my controller said that it was low.
Nothing like trying to swap out a controller halfway through a battle.
Yeah, it's happened to us too many times.
It's usually, fuck, my controller's died, cover me.
Yeah.
Well, I died because my fucking controller died.
Or I died because I'm just really shit.
Right, I've got to land at Fencing Fields for a quest, so.
We're gonna get ready. Alright.
Oh!
I mean, fuck. Well, alright, let's go somewhere else then, fuck it.
No, you called it, we've got this.
Yeah, not gonna do this now.
Just make sure you finish your quest.
Yeah, well. It's literally just land there.
And run away!
Oh fuck, she's hot.
Yeah, think?
Oof, da me.
I might land outside.
I might just land outside.
There's like three or four teams here.
Right, quest achieved, we can go.
Excellent. I'm just going to pick up all of these med packs and get this car ready.
Yeah. Get the car running.
Come in here, Luch.
And get these coconuts.
There's three barrels here. You want a shotgun? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I have a shotgun.
More barrels over here. Oh, I broke one
barrel. Yep. I'm just, you know, by the door, just hanging out. I'm in! Let's go get Timmy!
Ooh, there's a crown.
You've already got a crown.
I know, I just realised that. I'm running away.
I can't hold all these crowns.
Get the car, Timmy! Get the car!
There's footsteps right behind me, so... Whoa, I went to the sky. Alright, I'm in. Go, 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 go!
I've got 12 shotgun rounds and that's it, so...
I've got an AR, an SMG and a shotgun.
I do have 2 apples. I do have 2 apples and 2 corns.
2 corns?
What depths?
Is it not too?
A bit invisible.
Oh yeah, I get him. Whoa! Fuck me, dude. What the hell? Out the door?
Fucking die! Jesus!
Loach, come get me.
Oh, yes, coming.
Somebody come get her. She dancing like
her. Don't report me, I'm gonna touch you in your no-no place.
You. Oh, Steve plays offense and defense.
Yeah, yeah. Have you got a med pack?
No.
Okay, I've got 2. I've got 2 here.
Okay, I'll take it. Thank you.
And you want some jizz? Here's some jizz.
Yeah, go on, jizz me. Jizz
yeah.
Me.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Hashtag yeah. Fortnite out of context.
I might die here.
Alright. Coming to help.
Broke his shield.
Nice.
Got him.
What do
you aim? It's the right side that's always the good one, isn't it?
Have you got a med pack, bro?
Nah, I ain't got nothing.
Yeah, med pack.
Med pack on the floor. Med pack.
Yeah, here's 1 mini.
Yeah.
Med pack. Till you get side pack. Oh, whoa.
To me, it doesn't show.
Yeah. When is it not?
Yeah. It's just always out on display.
I'm going for the secret vault if it hasn't been it's been raided.
Oh no.
Dang it.
I got a travel distance in a box, so I'm just gonna do that.
Ooh. Okay.
For a quest, honest.
Okay. So many disturbing pictures in my head. Oh, dang it.
I'm walking
on sunshine.
I'm walking on sunshine.
Oh, and my tism's showing, right.
unless you're a port headman.
Yeah.
Hey, wait, I have to be your friend too, bro? You know, I thought I was just default. Sister.
You're both.
Yes.
Aww.
Yeah, that's enough of that.
Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Enough of that. Shut up, cunt, I hate you.
Yeah.
I need a sniper rifle. I feel not okay without one.
We need to make a decision on where we're going to go. So we're running out of looting spaces. Fencing field is too hot. I'm going to go to this little place.
You just seen me walking. Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
I got the quest. I'm just walking around in a box. I had to walk for 150 meters.
What are you doing in there?
They see me walking. They hating.
I'll never see you coming.
Are we getting a people mark?
Yeah. Oh. You got a team looking at me?
Yeah.
Covering from the top. Crack one, knock one. Getting rowdy with it.
Just shooting randomly and got some hits. Because my TV's cracking, I can't see much.
There's another one in there, so footsteps.
Oh, nice. And he
got packed those shields. Oh, fuck.
Where's the weasel? I'm not running towards the fire. What are you on about? Oh no, there's a car.
That guy just died and there's a car rolling in.
Yeah, so I'm hiding behind the reboot van. Oh no.
Oh fuck, I got sniped from somewhere.
I got crossfired. Stay there guys.
I'm running away. Fucking can't. Got sniped behind this barn.
Different teams?
Yeah, two different teams, I think.
Yeah, I'm about to. I'd be running after me. He's picked me up.
This is like the rudest thing ever, eh?
Yeah. Gonna make my card as hard to get as possible. Put me in the bedroom upstairs. And he's dancing on me, the fucking cunt. What's this guy's name?
So laugh if Steve came in and went boom boom and then revived you.
Now his friend's emoting on me while he's picking me up.
Can we report these players?
Yeah, just they're literally just fucking with me now.
Yeah, it's just taking the piss. It's like, just card you or not card you.
Try. Nice hit.
Thank you.
There's some weird, just off game topic, there's some weird noises coming from my kitchen.
Oh no.
It sounds so weird. What was that noise? It was coming from the kitchen.
Oh,
it sounded like something else.
You can push it on the team now.
Just stay hidden, let them fight it out.
Dang.
Those are the cunts that got me.
Oh, you haven't got any bloody health either in case Storm comes in.
They haven't rotated out yet, have they?
Not that I could see.
If there's any health back here before.
I'm pretty sure there was a, when they rolled in, there was a car by the reboot van.
Yeah, I saw that.
Because that's where my card is.
It's still there.
Yeah.
Can you see them?
Educated guesses, I suppose. I'm trying to get back in the car.
Riders
world. I'm reporting that cunt harassment abuse. Seriously, he like.
Yeah, there was not okay. There's like, yeah, I don't think it's okay. It's not nice.